Number 1. Recreate your AutoCAD hatch. If you're still having problems trimming hatches, you might have an overlapping hatch. To fix this, it is not worth it to try to find where is the issue. Instead, select your hatch, left click on your mouse and select Recreate Hatch. You can also do it from your AutoCAD ribbon. Now, remove your infected hatch, isolate your new polyline, and fix your overlap issue. You can now create your fresh and healthy AutoCAD hatch, and it's time to trim.